Hey, mic check, Lord, ask you to bless the recording. Prophesying Ain't Easy, part 25. You know what I'm saying? Not counting the remixes. Lord, would you bless? Check it. Prophesying ain't easy, defeat them, it won't be done. The message still Jesus to an audience of one. Since 20 I've been bona fide, blessed with open eyes, but my heart prone to pride. Alone time helps me a lot, God tells me a lot. We fail him a lot, not knowing when to stop, but he's good to us anyway. He can't deny himself. Prophesying, I can't speak for nobody else, only God. I'm on the job, I done checked in for the one who restores lives that were wrecked by sin, ravaged beyond repair and seemingly couldn't be salvaged. But prayer was made without season, that's what we believe in. Watering all the seeds sown in the heart by God's grace, them seeds grown in the heart. So when we hit a dead end alone in the dark, we could restart. A turnaround was available, a new chance to serve a God who was faithful, highly capable to combine the good and bad in your life to make you unbreakable. Hardcore, even when your heart's sore, keep loving anyway. Remember our Lord, he loved till the very end. Let's get settled in, be heavenly minded. Don't let the devil in, don't let the devil win personal battles. Got a war, a good warfare, the enemy scatter. Let God arise, Psalm 68:1. Prophesying ain't easy, but until the day come that I rest from my labors, I'm with it to the finish. Loving my neighbor is myself being a witness, giving and receiving forgiveness. I done did wrong, had wrong done to me, but I lived on. You'll be surprised what you survive and realize that could have been the end, but you revived. The resurrection of sorts, that's what the spirit of the Lord do. Romans 8:11, when God supports you, it's never over. Maybe down but not out, might fall but you're not forsaken, overtaken in a fought for the moment. In the morning you'll be restored. This is a rough night, but you can trust Christ. Listen. He said, if one of you be overtaken in a fault, yeah, it said, restore him with meekness, considering thyself, lest thou also be tempted. Look here. Check it. Look. Prophesying ain't easy, defeat them, it won't be done. The message still Jesus to an audience of one. Since 20, I've been bona fide, blessed with open eyes, but my heart prone to pride. Alone time helps me a lot, God tells me a lot. We fail him a lot, not knowing when to stop, but he's good to us anyway. He can't deny himself. Prophesying, I can't speak for nobody else. Prophesying ain't easy, defeat will never happen. The message still Jesus, whether it's preaching or it's rapping. Revelation 19:10, I jumped in the river for I knew how to swim. Moving with the gospel, the world became hostile. What was I to do? Go full throttle, full speed ahead till you see me dead and believe that I'm hard to kill. I got scars from the field, it was game day. I had the nerve to stray away from the Lord, then try and change the play. But he the head coach, pitching me out of pocket, trying to preach my own message. False prophet, can't live my life, can't do my thing. It gotta be for him, everything in his name. Jesus, Colossians 3:17, we gotta enter heaven clean, surrender everything, see what God give back, just a little test. I'm in this wilderness, sometimes I feel the stress, same time I got great peace, to wait patiently on the Lord, just don't let my faith be on low, cause I know what I'll do, lean to my own understanding, but it's you that helped us up when we was down, had a mind to self-destruct cause we was bound. In bondage to wicked works, hearts full of pain, we was living hurt, made me turn introvert, had to bottle that, no emotions, tears in the bottle wrap, that's where that came from. Psalm 56:8, mind twisted like a bottle cap, plus I ran with them apes, but whatever's not of Christ will disintegrate, and prophesying ain't easy, you better get it straight, listen. Prophesying ain't easy, defeat them, it won't be done. The message still Jesus to an audience of one. Since 20 I've been bona fide, blessed with open eyes, but my heart prone to pride. Alone time helps me a lot, God tells me a lot. We fail him a lot, not knowing when to stop, but he's good to us anyway. He can't deny himself. Prophesying, I can't speak for nobody else. Man, listen. I can't speak for nobody else. I can't speak my own message. I can't speak of myself. I got to be inspired by the Holy Ghost. And the Holy Ghost said, Jesus said about the Holy Ghost, when he come, he gonna glorify me. Say, he gonna speak of me. He gonna testify of me. Hey, the Holy Ghost gonna point you right back to Jesus. You know what I'm saying? Talking about Jesus. Talking about the cross. Talking about the resurrection. Huh? Overcame the works of the enemy. He was manifested to destroy the works of the enemy. Huh? And after Jesus, Pentecost, you need the power of the Holy Ghost. Huh? Say, he granted us access by faith with confidence. Come boldly before the throne of grace, huh? That you might obtain mercy, find grace to help in time of need, man. Listen.